Chris Menard here with some great Windows 11 enhancements for the Snap feature. In case you're wondering, what is the Snap feature? You have this in Windows 10. I have Excel running. If I click on Excel in the title bar and start dragging it to the left, right there, it will snap it to half the screen if I wanted it to. I'll go ahead and do it. There you go, right there. But now what we can do, let me pull this back down here. On my Windows 11, I have multiple applications running on my taskbar. If you notice, I have Excel, Chrome, Edge, File Explorer, Adobe Acrobat, Snagit, Word, and a couple others. So what I'm going to do now is a new enhancement you have in a Windows 11, and I love this feature. In whatever application you're running, you know that the X will close, and then you've got your Minimize. The one in the middle actually has two names. It is Restore Down and it's Maximize. But if you mouse over that, you get predefined snap layouts. I have 3x3. Depending on your screen resolution and your monitor size, you may have 4, you may only have 6. I happen to have 9. I want to put Excel and Word next to each other, equal spacing. So I'm going to use the second row, first one. I think I want to put Excel on the right, so I'm going to click here. And now, this is really nice. Windows 11 is asking me, okay, what do you want over on the left-hand side? Here's all the apps I have running, and I do want Word. I'm going to click Word. Perfect. When you are in this view, you can manually pull them around as I'm doing right here. Let's do it again. Let's use Word this time. Come up to Word. Click on the Restore Down. If I want to go 3x3, I'm going to pick this one here as an example. One more time. Don't click. Mouse over. I'm going to use this one right here. Where do I want Word? I want it in the middle. So now it's asking me, what do you want on the left? And then what do you want to put over on the right-hand side? There we go. Another method for using Snap. Let me go ahead and just resize a few of these. That works. If you have a window and you drag it towards the top of your monitor, right there, there are the predefined layouts also. I notice that I don't have as many as I had using the Maximize Restore Down, but no big deal. You just pick the one you want and it works again the same way. Keyboard shortcut, people. The keyboard shortcut is the Windows key and the letter Z. I happen to have Excel as the active window, so Windows Z pulled this up. If I click the number 6 now, it is putting it in that layout. And then I've got a 1, 2, 3. Where do you want Excel? I'm going to press the number 3 on my keyboard, and it puts Excel there. And then you continue on resizing your windows. Finally, the last method. This method will also apply to a Windows 10 user. I have Excel active right now, the Windows key, and then the left, right, and up and down arrows. So I'm holding down the Windows key and pressing the left arrow. Now I'm pressing the right arrow again, up arrow, left arrow, up arrow. So hold down the Windows key and use the arrow keys on your keyboard. I hope you enjoyed these tips. If you're interested in my online training classes, they're all listed down below. Have a wonderful day.